Hey, what's up guys, it's CPhones, and today I'm going to show you how to add wireless charging to any Android smartphone. For this, you will need a wireless charging pad and also a wireless charging receiver. So now, let's unbox this wireless charging pad. So in the box you get this wireless charging pad, also micro USB to USB cable. So to add wireless charging to your smartphone, you will need all of these. For this, we are going to use a Moto G2. So just remove the cover and then insert the wireless charging receiver in its charging port. Place it like this and then put the cover back on. If you've done it all right, it should look something like this. Connect the wireless charging pad with a micro USB cable. So when you connect it, the LED will turn red. That means the phone is not charging right now. When you place the phone on the pad, it will start charging. So when it's not in use, the LED will turn red, indicating the phone is not charging. But when you place the phone on the pad, the LED will turn blue. It means the phone is charging. So that is how you add wireless charging to any Android smartphone. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.